Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a Hello game of football to which we look forward match. Immensely. It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. That's a sweet ball that. Oh, well played. And that has been clubbed away. Rachic, nicely spread. Oh, no joy this time. To flow! Rachic, chance here to counter. And it's Remy. And he's in, he's had a shot! Now, who's going to be first to this? Now it's Remy. Shot a goal!
Well, he got rid because he was under pressure.
That's the throw. Venezia finding their passes. Hits one! Yes! He's done it! And surely that has won the day!
Venezia clearly executed that with considerable confidence. It only took seconds to score once the ball was recovered.
Goal! After 90 minutes is number 27.
Venezia take the lead. Now it's just a question of holding on.
There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should find the necessary to avoid a slip-up now.
Elik. And time is up. Venezia have held on. They have doggedly, sometimes frantically, preserved the tightest of leads.
Thrilling, nail-biting, perhaps frustrating until the very end, but we do have a winner.
Well, this looked like it had a draw written all over it, Peter, so credit where it's due. They found a way to win it, and they can take great satisfaction from never losing that focus.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.